good enough.
And now, stir this up.
Excuse me, I'm gonna turn off the lights.
You can see that there's like little particles will track the flow. So when we drag the model through, we'll have a camera that gets dragged along underneath the tank too. And it, every frame you can find the dots, and the software will then frame by frame comparison to comparisons, and you get the flow field of the water from that. And then if you know the flow field of the water, well then you know the force, hydrodynamic forces that are acting on it, and
you've solved your equation of motion, I guess, in a sense.
So what we really needed from you guys was just a lot of light.